how to censor your image. To censor part of your image, open your image in PhotoPad. Go to the Effects tab and click the Censor button. Click either the Rectangle or Oval button and select the area of the image you want to censor. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to censor your image with PhotoPad. The Censor effect adds a mosaic blur to hide a portion of your image. To get started, open your image in PhotoPad. Go to the Effects tab and click the Censor button. In the Effects and Layers panel, choose your selection shape. Click the Rectangle button for a rectangular area, or the Oval button for a circular one. Click and drag on the image to select the area you want to censor. You can move the selection by hovering over it and dragging it to a new position. To add more censored areas, hold down the Shift key while selecting additional regions. To remove an area, hold the Alt key and click and drag over the selection that you want to remove. Adjust the size of the mosaic tiles using the Mosaic Size slider. A higher value will create larger tiles, while a lower value will result in smaller tiles. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.